welcome back to Crisis Serotonin. As most of you will realize, you don't know where we are right now. So remember the quest with that guy whose sister died, Brent? Yeah, we're investigating that. We'll speculate that she's alive, maybe. High probability. Also, we save Olin, who was in this area where there were two corrupted creatures, and there was a sand pit right here somewhere around that we called it a womb. Yeah, a kind of womb creature. But it died. Now we're safe again. So I want to journey to this point here. Let's see how it goes. Maybe I'll take this direction. This looks like our next city. Ew.
This must be where Nassan was supposed to check in. It looks like there was a scuffle here, but no body. If someone dragged Nassan off, there should be tracks. Here we are. Let's see where they went. Shadow Carja outpost. Let's hope Nassan is inside.
Wow. What did I get myself into? Coming here.
I'm gonna put up a fight.
Thank you.
on.
Have we fought to save Meridian for years, only to starve in Sunfall?
You're not coming back from this one. No more. Cover or you're next.
Oh shit.
Can breathe again. Maker's End. Not much farther now. Olin said he found an image of the woman I resemble on an ancient device. If she's my mother, why would there be traces of her all the way out here? So far from Noraland. I don't get it. Who is she?
Here the old ones died. Let's not join them. Find her.
Haven't you got anything better to do? They're leaving.
Huh. There's a relief.
It's a girl! She's armed!
Not a move.
They got a habit of coming back.
We've got Nassan, all right. He needs help.
Let's try this again. I'll keep it simple since you're obviously feeble. What were you doing out by the fork?
It was a picnic. With your mother.
I think he's trying to hurt your feelings.
Ah! this impale the enemy!
Again, Ethan comes first before the rest of the people, right?
Kendive sent me. Let's get you out of here.
I thought that old salt had abandoned me. Guess I owe him a slap on the back. Come on, this way.
I'll be tearing me over.
Kendive told me about the cause. Did you lose the shipment?
No. It's hidden nearby. There's a lot of hungry people in Sunfall that will be happy to see it.
Good. Now, listen. When you head back to Meridian, talk to a noble named Ravon. If you're honest with him, I think he'll help.
Beg a high blood for help? Ugh. But after everything you've done, I can't refuse. But for now, I'm bound for Sunfall. Be safe.
near them soon enough.
Aloy, you're a woman of your word.
Olin, your family. I saw the threat from Helas. You have a wife and young boy?
If I'd have striven to keep them safe instead of all I've done.
This is your chance, Olin. That's why we're here.
I'll take it. A kinder deal was never struck.
They're being held close by?
Yes, the farmstead just beyond these rocks. I'll take you. That's it, nestled against the spur flints. Best not to think about the previous owners.
Too late.
Aloy! Down behind this rock! So this is it. I can't bear being so close, and yet...
It's almost over. How many Eclipse are we talking?
From what I've seen, a fair few. Well-armed and armored. Bowmen watching from the ridges. But there's no space for their machine demons.
You've been watching for a while? What's the best way in?
You think if I had a head for strategy, either of us would be in this mess?
Fair point.
We could storm the front gate, Oseram style, or take it from the sides, or the ridge above. Maybe you could get on the rooftops. Not me. I'm too heavy cast.
Should I do this alone?
I don't doubt you could, but with the Eclipse, there's always another blade at your back. So I'll watch yours if you'll let me.
Let's go.
You have my steel.
I will teach you to bleed!
William, but that is dead enough.
On the move.
Well, then, that will be good.
You were in my way.
I'll take this. Full already. Has to be where they're holding Olin's family. Bolted.
Oh, my wife, my child. Aloy, I owe you 3 debts deep.
Thank the sun. You found us.
I found someone who had the courage I hoped for in myself. It's she who deserves your gratitude. I have much to confess. I accepted a devil's bargain, and others paid the price.
And you think I don't know? I heard them talk.
You know there's always been dirt on my hands. Now there's blood, too.
Take your son up in those hands. Come back to the claim with us.
You should listen to your wife, Olin.
But Helas and his demons. I am honor-bound to help you, Aloy. With what little honor a Dysa like me has.
Olin, whatever your debts, you don't owe them to me now. Go with your family. Show them you're a better man.
Farewell, Aloy. Your mother. I hope you find her before they do.
Bye, Olin. Side of that boy, look, all the shit I don't know, I never woke up there.